Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, so I missed the first few minutes of gameplay of doing the robbery. Because I'm an idiot and didn't record on my capture. I've never done this from my controller. Or,
Gee, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
My apologies.
God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out!
Got the game installed and playing. At this scene here, which is just after the first beginning.
Kill me, you pricks!
So, let's see how this goes.
Die, you duck sucker! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
I'm angry.
Motherfuckers!
I got used to shooting with a controller and used to
come
using
on!
A freaking mouse.
Come on!
I'm really sorry. I can't believe I missed the beginning. Like I said, first time doing this on there. Recording from an Xbox, so do apologize.
Where's the chopper?
I don't know!
You're fucking stay back! You come near me! She's fucking dead! Stay back!
Pretty landscape, zombie weather. Bang, bang. Bang, bang. Hell shit. Sorry about that.
I was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord,
but he was
a
man.
Crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, like anybody else, Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries.
Yeah.
But we know.
Yeah, I only missed a few minutes, just robbed a bank, ran outside, and got chased by the police, and then ended up where we were there. So, my bad. But, Grand Theft Auto 5, ladies and gentlemen. Let's make this happen. I haven't played on Xbox in a while. I had to renew my freaking Xbox Live membership. Bunch of crap.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right... fucking here! At the end of the road! With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby! And that dream is fucked! It is fucking fucked!
Let it all out.
I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
A sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Take it all in. It's pretty awesome.
Mm-hmm.
gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie.
Cheer.
Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Man, bring your ass, fool. Always trying to
say
boss
it's nice
somebody
to not be in Liberty City anymore.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, shit. I'm controlling him. Look at that.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid bad for credit. With bad credit.
Oh, look at this. Oh.
Man.
Come to daddy.
Choose one of the cars.
Which one you want, nigga?
I'm sorry, I'm gonna take this one.
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for oh, real, shit. Homie? Damn, this motherfucker got everything. Robo roof and everything, nigga.
Where is
he should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Law.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Damn.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Okay.
You almost psyched me out there.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
Jesus. So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
Oh, she definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Get the fuck out of here. Real quick.
Right.
Fine.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Hey, look out for yourself, dog.
That's freaking awesome.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Down this dirty motherfucker.
What? I hear you.
You ain't even testing me.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Whoa. Trucks with trailers. That's about time. I'm waiting for some of the trucks with trailers or something. Just to
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Like that.
Please, homie.
That's awesome.
Oh, shit!
Well, damaging my car.
Left here!
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh,
you
want to
get whips like this, you gotta stay on your gridiron.
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dog. Whatever you say.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Left here, we going through the parking lot.
Uh-huh.
Remember, this is your Tarian's car.
If you want to chunk them things.
We buzzing at you, you depository, motherfucker.
No.
That super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot.
Oh, man. This is fun. Oh, it's nice to have someplace different than Liberty City. Oh, look at my car.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
This cop over my ass. Stone, kick the...
Colin Weston, Los Santos' legendary billionaire investing guru, was celebrating along with Don Persico, CEO of a controversial private security business yesterday. Weston announced his fund had taken an 11% stake in...
Shit. I don't know where I'm going.
After defeating a government plan to outlaw the expansion of Meriwether's domestic operations, expect more privatized high-security firms to begin domestic operations as the war on terror continues to rage.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies focusing on both African-American and Hispanic street gangs has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday, as people no longer have movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Movie mogul Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed.
Oh, Solomon Richards is good. Precision driver.
Recommend it's the other one.
After the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Services claim,
it's hard to drive and read that crap up in the corner up there.
A pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several billion dollars, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the Bolsa index went into free fall.
It's not the same as it used to be.
Before a late rally hit everyone really confused. If you want to understand more, pick up my new book, Mounting Bulls and Riding Bears.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
The day is right here.
Hit me up with some of that old school
WCC.
Wake your punk ass up for the 93 shot. MC8's in the motherfucking house.
Alright.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull? What are you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean... N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You're fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
That's why that car, man. I'm so bad. Welcome to Los Santos. Yo, this my ride? Damn. This my shit. Alright, honey, you turn the radio off.
This chump change? How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat P's eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Screw you, red lights. Bitch. Get the fuck out of the way. This is my crib. Straight. This is my crib, yo. That's what I'm at.
Hey, buddy. Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Oh, nice. SS car, shitty ass house. I'm
in two. What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
And that's how they say see you tomorrow, bro.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
Health packs and any food from vending machines and shops. Alright. Sleep on the bed. We'll save the game in advance time. Especially using the quick save button on the phone. Clothes can be changed at your wardrobe. Wasted. Now what am I supposed to do? Mission passed. Winner. One pass. Mission UAV. One mission. Blah, blah, blah. Yep, just like freaking Ballad of Gay Tony. What am I supposed to do though? Alright. Alright. Am I supposed to change clothes or what? Sure, why not? What am I supposed to do?
Why you got to make all that racket?
I go outside.
What up, big dog? 20 bucks.
There we go. 20 bucks.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
All right. Oh, what the? Oops. Oh, is this right? I need to get the map. Stay away from my car, bitch. This place is huge. So huge. Get out of the way. Excuse me. That was actually a legitimate accident. Park there. That's my spot.
Hey, what's up, yeah. Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why
I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month. Huh?
Employee of the Month.
Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's happening, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Hey, maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you, and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
Oh, there's some bitch stole my car. Someone stole my car.
Here, that country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
Fuck out of the way, fatty.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on
the
bike.
Gotta love these, 20G? Conversations
with a
3G
note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, gritty, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
I'd send me a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Over here. Follow Lamar.
I'm gonna make this look easy.
Same time.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait! Away from me! Reference sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Bitches.
Be cool, nigga. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
Shit's getting real over here. Oh, there's a bicycle.
Hey, look, let's
is
keep
it a crotch racket?
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady ass app.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
It's the garage. Let's try this one. This looks shady.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here,
trolos.
Man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Come on down, everybody.
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gun fight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Yeah, you fucking stand down.
Just throw a look, homie. Find your bitch ass some cover. Hit the floor, homie. Marks don't even know what we're here for.
You just blast they people. That might be why they're irritated.
We trapped down this alley.
Oh, they gotta reload.
Ooh. Get in behind that truck, homie. Now look what you have gone and done. Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
So much for legit work.
Check that door. They trying to mash them. They trying to build, get that ride! How many they got? Still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here, we got your pink slip!
Nigga, we got
Let's
your
get
pink slip.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
Oh, this shit's good. You're up, Lamar, get your ass in the car. Let's go, bitch.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you're doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Oh, let's get him. Get the fuck out of the way.
Motherfuckers getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor. You're right.
Professor. I like these two. They're pretty funny. Oh, boy.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. Shoot that motherfucker.
You fucking asshole.
We got him. Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way.
Yeah. Top speeds, new misses, blah blah blah.
This your boy DJ Pooh taking y'all on a gangster trip. Y'all put them nines up and let's get back into this classic hip hop.
Have you ever heard of a slow and hollow to start dipping, sipping on NSC,
getting
it tripping? I don't slip my bangs with that mad ass door pound bang. It's a DP Jeep bang. Come up from the SC.
Is that like your Jeep?
Let's see if you'll survive 45 times. Like a hot no point hitting for your dome. Take a couple steps, turn around in its own. Never clear the murderous mental. I subdue and then take two to your temple. And I call home, I call from what's written. Make us collapse when the straps are spitting. This is how we done, nigga. I grab my strap, your best friend, nigga. I give the fuck for what's the kingpin and a click. Then it was just with the biggest thing.
Shit, a motherfucker better recognize.
Put the twist on my wrist like OJ, you walked out.
Over the sickle.
I snack on motherfuckers like a bone. Wanna be the shit up on a microphone ever since I was born. About to have a love, a bitch. Learn game after game. That's why we are the best motherfuckers. Be game the styles minute after minute. But soon as you do, that's the end of the shit. Now what you can fuck with me.
Oh, car wash, huh?
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Mission passed. Here's my car. I already have to steal a car. Well, what the hell? This is out of the street out here. That's Santos. Huh? Oh, I'm right at my house. My car and Herod. Oh, it is. Alright. Fun. Can I go in here? No. I have to go in the front. Guess I should have went and parked around front. Sons of bitches. Oh, is the door over here? What the hell?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Yeah. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy.
Actually go through and through?
Hey, good luck in the law school.
No, I'm curious. Yeah.
So,
get the fuck out of here.
Mr. Kenneth.
That's pretty awesome.
Seems like a shitty deal.
Where's my car? Where's my... Yeah, I gotta go all the way back over here. My dumb ass parked around back. I didn't even realize there's a parking lot in the front. I just pulled my ass in there. I'm still in your car soon. I'm gonna go to Richtown here in a minute. Turn that off. Sure.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Thief. You are a thief. Find a way into the house, huh? Oh, right up front. This is security, right? Armed response. Perfect. Get in. I can't jump over the fucking wall.
You don't belong here.
Mission failed. Family was alerted. What the hell? I hit the stick. That's garbage. Gardener, use stealth on. Take those up, use stealth effects. Bah, bah, bah. What the fuck did I just do? Again, I'm bouncing off like that. Damn. What the fuck is wrong with me? How do I... Alright, nope. Let's try the front door. Ding dong, motherfuckers! Bust a window or something? What the fuck? Alright. WTF. Reached open window, climb. To the car roof and, okay.
Have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive! Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas! I don't care if you're 12, I'll still rape you!
Student, now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay. I think I'm getting it.
Oh yeah. Sneaky, sneaky stealth. Oh, motherfuckers.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Uh-oh.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Huh? Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
Oh, shit's about to get real once we get back to the dealer. Fuckers.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up. That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck you.
Turn into the dealership window.
Come on, kid. Shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like this!
All-time champion, son.
I spit on punks like you!
Go toe-to-toe.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
That's right. I like Michael. He's my dude. It's my dude. Mission passed. Alright, well, probably cut it there. Pick up, do some more missions later. Appreciate everybody watching. Hope you guys enjoy this series. I will be doing a multiplayer series when that is available October 1st. And yeah, look forward to seeing more. Thanks, everybody, and we will see you next time.